Put your hands together and let's welcome Mr. and Mrs. Hogan.